Hi, I'm Kate Richburg for JewelryTools.com, and I'd like to show you how to use the cup burr. The cup burr is a great little tool for smoothing the ends of your wire. It's a little burr that's mounted in a wooden handle, and you can see that little tip? It looks like a little teeny tiny cup. And on the inside of that cup, there's a little, like a little file, little file area there that's going to smooth your metal out as you use it. Let me show you how it's done. I'm going to make a quick ear wire because that's my favorite way of using this cup burr. And I'm going to use my Webbers, my round nose pliers, to create a loop on the end of my wire here. And then I'm just going to go ahead and use my round Webber shaping pliers here to just curve that around and create that ear wire. Now, I'm going to come in and give it a cut with the flush cutter here. And now this is where the magic happens. I have the tip of my wire, and you can see, especially on an ear wire, this is something that wouldn't be very comfortable to go into your ear. I come in with my cup, and I place the cup of the burr right at the end of the wire. And I go ahead and I just rotate it back and forth and also kind of bring it around. And what that little motion is doing is it's rounding and smoothing the end of the wire so I have a nice, soft edge. And I can do that a couple of times. You don't have to exert too much force, just let the tool do its work. And I can feel, and perhaps you can see, how nicely rounded the end of that wire is. Perfect for an ear wire or any time you need a nice smooth piece of wire.